I'm Ash Gorman, Executive Director of Big Brothers Big Sisters. I'm here for a riveting evening of Dancing with the Stars. We're hoping to make a bunch of money for our mentoring programs at Big Brothers Big Sisters and change more kids' lives.
I am here because I love Big Brothers and Big Sisters. I'm a judge tonight. Last year, I participated. And by some incredible math problem, I won.
Hi, my name is Bianca Allison, and I'm here tonight as a judge. I'm very excited because last year I was a participant, and I'm an avid Dancing with the Stars fan, so I wanted the opportunity to just try a little bit of what the real stars do and realize how difficult it was, but more importantly, I want to support Big Brothers and Big Sisters. What an incredible organization. I'm such a fan, and that's why I'm here tonight.
Hi, I'm Sharon Colson, and I'm one of the choreographers for tonight. I actually had three couples that I had an opportunity to work with, and I'm delighted. I'm excited to see them perform, and so I'm looking forward to it.
I'm Arlene Orr.
And I'm Nat Marshall. And we're dancing for the stars for Big Brothers Big Sisters.
And we are number one on the program, and we will be number one at the end.
What you'll find is that I think we're the only one telling a story. It's a story that will tell about a man who finds love, who loses love, who finds love, who loses love, and then finally finds love. Then he gets tired of it and wants to leave. And then she pulls him on back in. So it'll be a story. There'll be tears. Laughter, maybe, but nevertheless, tears. So.
If we do it right.
So, Abra, why do you think we should win? Why do you think that?
Our shoes, if you have noticed, right?
That's really the only.
They're matching, and they're great, and they're red. So, red team.
And we're all.
Why do you think we should win? I think we should win because look at our guys, man. We got some studs. Look at this. We should win just for them. And if you're not going to look at them, look at us. They throw stuff in the air. You will not see another group throwing people in the air like we do. Get down. Get down. I guarantee you, when our music goes on, everyone's going to go, oh! And that's going to happen.
Got some surprises in there, too.
Lots of surprises.
No one has as much personality. You can't beat this.
My name's Gina Kirstein.
I'm Sheehan.
We're here to benefit this nice organization. We're very proud to be here. Being asked by the Young Buds to participate in the dance competition.
We're hoping to have a good time. We're hoping everybody else will have a great time.
Hello, I'm Trinae Tweedy, Lynchburg City Council.
And I'm Jeff Helgeson.
And we are in Dancing with the Stars, so welcome. And guess what? We're the only ones dancing. We're bringing it tonight. So other competitions,
Somebody asked about the other competition, and I thought we were the only ones dancing. But apparently there's a few others that are going to try, but we're going to have fun.
That's it.
We're going to do our rights and lefts and rights and lefts.
And all of our feet are going to go right. So there you go.
Hi, I'm Winifred Agard, and I'm here with my family, Malcolm Miles, Spencer Agard Miles, and Peyton Agard Miles. And we are here to support the Big Brothers and Big Sisters program. We are so excited. We've been practicing really hard on all salsa moves, are really excited to show our stuff. So, anybody with anything else to say?
I'm just really happy to be helping out the Boys and Girls Club. It's really an honor to like be able to help them get a mentor. And because I have such great ones at home and at school.
I think that it's awesome to do all this stuff for other kids, for the benefit of other kids who don't have as much as other kids do. And so, yeah, I'm just glad to be doing it in a fun form to help them.
And my name is Malcolm, and I'm thrilled to be here with my family. I am the weak link on this team, but I'm thrilled to even give it a go because these guys are fantastic. So we're going to have a lot of fun, and we're going to give it a go for the number one spot. So we're excited.
Alright, I'm Ryan Jewell, this is my wife Jenna, and our two boys, Jackson and Connor, and we were asked to participate in this event, and I thought it was a really great cause, and anything we do to help the kids out, we're great. So we're looking forward to an exciting evening, and we're going last, so we hope that they save the best for last. We'll see you at the end of the night. We're counting on Mr. Cam to give us
Did I read on the program probably that you're doing hip-hop dancing?
It's called Hip Hop Tony, but I don't know if it'll look like it. Okay. We're going to do our best, and we're counting on your vote.
Good luck to you. Good luck, guys.
I'm Brad Ferguson. Fire Chief, and this is Rick Conner.
Samantha Turner.
We're here tonight with Dancing with the Leesburg Stars, a great event. We hope to be taking home a trophy when it's over. I don't know what it looks like.
We hope to go home with
it. What dance are y'all doing?
We're doing a special fire mix that has a bit traditional dance and then a few little surprises in it also.
Awesome. Good luck to you guys.
Thank you.
I'm Jen Foster, and I'm here with our friend Tony King.
But tonight I'm Bruno Tonioli. Because we're judges tonight.
I know.
This year's Dancing with the Leesburg Stars. Last year I was a contestant. You were judging.
I was a judge.
Yep, you were a very nice judge. I'm going to be mean. I'm going to, they mess up, trip up, whatever. I'm going to have to show no mercy on them.
Yeah,
we're happy to be here.
We
Big brothers,
yeah,
big sisters, great cause. Great. And you know, this group right here is all about great things.
Great causes. I know.
Right.
So nothing is too good for a kid's.
She's a 10.
And so are you, my friend.
I'm here with the one and only Clarence Wilder.
What's up?
What's up, Tony Cannon?
You're opening the show tonight.
I am.
Last year at Dancing with the Stars, I was told that you learned the electric slide that night.
Yeah.
Well, the electric slide's been on for like 35 years. He learned it that night.
Well, I forgot it over the 35 and I relearned it. So.
Are you going to do the wobble tonight or something? Or at least
I haven't learned that one yet.
Haven't learned that one yet. But you're opening the show tonight and you're always a huge champion for Big Brothers and Sisters. What is it that brings you back every year?
Well, you know, I can relate to the Big Brothers Big Sister experience from being coming from that kind of background. I didn't have the program when I was coming up, so I just believe in the program that much that I'm here for the win.
Well, you cool, man. You got the shades. You got the game face on. It's like you mean some business tonight.
Yeah, man, it's all about good,
man. Thanks a lot for being here tonight.
Thank
good
you.
Luck. Standing here with the one and only Lady Dawn. She put the whole thing. Make this whole thing.
It's a labor of love, but I love doing it, especially when I get to work with somebody like him. This is my head judge right here.
Classmates.
We did AC class, represent.
Now here we are just like making the world go around.
That's right.
Big brothers, big sisters. But this one right here works hard, really hard to make this whole thing
happen. It's a lot of fun, and it's whenever she, wonderful.
And whenever she calls and says, can you, before she gets arrested,
he hangs
I'll
up.
Say, yes. One of these days I might regret it, but I don't. Congratulations on the
number. Thank you. Thank you so much. I love you.
I love you. Standing here right now with the one and only Moyan. She's a single man. You know what I mean? It's like Madonna. You're dancing tonight.
Hello, I am.
But you're bringing some flowers, some secrecy. That's how you're doing.
It's kind of a surprise. It's kind of a Latin number. And yeah, I've got a surprise guest dancer with me.
Oh, okay.
And another feature. Okay.
Are you going to win? Let me just ask a cut right to the
end. Of course.
I'm a judge.
Oh, good. Oh, well, I didn't know that.
All right. I'm going to be very careful tonight. Are you going to win?
I hope so. Okay, well, I'm going to do it my best.
Why do you do this?
Well, it's for the Big Brothers and Big Sisters, of course. And it's fun. You know, it's fun.
I did it last
year. You did?
Oh, still one of my best friends. Good luck to
you. Thank
you. I've been watching for MLB. We got my score sheet.
Number 10.
I might do 12 tonight.
Okay. Thanks. See ya.
I am lucky enough to have been asked to dance with Kenna Yarbrough, the executive director of the Leesburg Humane Society, and I am a veterinarian, Al Henry in Leesburg, and we thought it was a great animal team. So.
And it's a great cause.
Great cause.
So we're thrilled to be a part of the whole event.
Fire, girl.
Everyone was fantastic.
Great job. Great job.
We should have our winner by Wednesday. But the winner of tonight's Dancing with the Stars, judges' choice, the Zudemann!
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Right.
Thanks, Tony. You're the best.
Oh, you got it.